Hey guys, I'll tell you how to convert your raw photos into JPG format. First of all, right click on the photo and open with Windows Photo Gallery. Then click on edit. It will move you to another dialog box. Then double click on your raw photo. Let it load. Click on make a copy. Here you can choose from different formats. Click on JPG. Then click save. It will save your JPG format photo on the same folder where your raw photo was situated. And it is saved. Here is JPG format picture which is available to see. Thank you guys.